Dig deeper into the Word, a Bible fact for you to ponder. In the beginning, we read the Lord's real name. God is translated from the Hebrew word Elohim, which is a noun, masculine, and plural. Again, Elohim, let us make man in our image. This word appears 1,141 times in the Old Testament and 2,658 times throughout in all forms, but we know him in the New Testament as Father, Son, and Holy Spirit.